Hello, welcome to St. James Marina, located inside St. James Plantation, right outside of Southport, North Carolina. My name is Jon Helms, and I serve as the Marina Dockmaster. Take the opportunity to tell you a little bit about the marina. Construction began in 1999 and went on into 2000. It was a phased project where the docks were built first, followed by phase one of our dry storage, followed by phase two, and then ultimately ending with Harborside, which we'll take a tour of later. It's a 155 wet slip marina with a 320 dry stack storage capacity. We offer gas, diesel, pump out. Our boat ranges in sizes from 30 to 50 feet for our wet slips and 15 feet to 34 feet in our dry storage facility. Like I said earlier, it holds 320 boats. Some of the benefits for having the boat kept in dry storage is it's kept in and out of the weather, and with short notice, the boat can be launched and waiting for you at the dock. When you're finished with the boat, we'll actually recover it, wash it with soap and water, and then run fresh water through your engines. And right now, we have about 230 boats in the building, so there's certainly room for you. One of two of our marina forklifts, and one of our residents just called. Watch, we'll show you how it's done. About fishing here in Southport, North Carolina. Whether you have a boat this size and your interest is offshore fishing, chasing that blue marlin and going to the Gulf Stream, or if you're more interested in backwater fishing and you have a boat this size here, the coastal waters in this area offer a little bit of both. This time of year, folks are fishing backwater, catching red drum, speckled trout, and for those who are still venturing offshore, they're catching black sea bass and king mackerel. And look, we're in January and it's 65 degrees, so no matter what you choose to do, it would be a good day. If you're looking for a place to dock your boat or just come and visit, St. James Marina has a lot of things to offer you, so please come join the fun. Join us here at St. James Marina.